Hi, good evening. This is Avi Arya from Internet Moguls. And today, I want to tell you why you should think like a Bollywood star. You know, there was a time when only people who wanted to get noticed got photo shoots done. People who wanted to get noticed got videos done. But guess what? Today, social media is an equalizer for all of us. It's an equalizer that puts me and you and every celebrity in this world on the same platform. But the thing is, we need to be seen. Why do we need to be seen? Three things. If you have a message in your heart, you're like, my voice needs to be heard. If you have a product that needs to be sold, or if you have a service that you feel can change the lives of 100,000 people around the world, then you need to reach out to them. There was a time when normal people like you and I would reach out to producers, would reach out to TV people, anybody who would give us an audience. So an audience of 50 or 100 or a small TV show or anything was like a welcome gift to our businesses. Today, guess what? The middleman can be cut out because you and I both have Facebook. You and I both have Instagram. You and I both have all these social media channels where we can start making our videos like these and send out our message, talk about our service, and talk about our product to people all over the world. Therefore, think like a Bollywood star. A Bollywood star wants to be everywhere, on every channel. Talking in video format, talking in text format, talking to a journalist, talking to reporters, tagging Instagrammers, having chats with bloggers. That's what you and I need to do. Because the voice of our business is getting lost today, and it's not fair. A business you work so hard for, a business that has the possibility to change the life of another person, should have its own voice. But guess what? Today, you and I have that power in our own hands. So do regular video shoots, do regular photo shoots. Think of yourself as a Bollywood star. Many people say, you're too much, you're too out there, or this is not what I should be doing. This is not part of my profile. Guess what? Every business is a social media business today. Because if you are not doing it, somebody in your ecosystem, somebody in your competition set is doing it, and maybe with a good product or a substandard product, surpassing you because they are able to inform the world about their product, service or message, and you're not. Therefore, ladies and gentlemen, it's my appeal to all of you to think like a Bollywood star, to think of opportunities on social media, which today, by the way, are very, very, very underpriced. The attention span is huge, everybody's on their phones, but the opportunity for you to do a Facebook ad or an Instagram ad or even a Google ad or YouTube ad and reach 10,000, 20,000 or even 500,000 people is not half as expensive as all the other channels like TV and newspaper used to be. But guess what? Change is coming. Guess what? These prices are going up because many people have realized these opportunities, like myself. And therefore, we are investing time in the middle of the night making these kind of videos for you, to inspire you. I deeply from the bottom of my heart want to urge you to understand, take a look at what's happening around you. Everybody's on social media. A better voice is going to get heard. A more consistent voice is going to get heard. A voice from the heart is going to get heard. So think like a Bollywood star. Think about your message or your product or your service and use every platform out there. This is the new world, ladies and gentlemen. Leverage it. Use it to get your message out there. And I wish you nothing but success. Thank you very much for watching. I look forward to seeing you soon.